Does Brampton need a new hospital? Let's look at the current reality faced by the people of Brampton. Brampton possesses a single hospital building and its medical staff that address the pressing needs of 604,000 people. This is highly worrisome, and here's why. Patients are forced to wait 19.9 hours for a bed in emergency care. This exceeds the provincial average by 5 hours. Brampton's single hospital deals with 4,000 hallway patients per year, with many forced to wait 40 to 70 hours for a bed. Brampton has less than one bed per 1,000 residents, while the national average is 2.7 beds per 1,000 residents. Brampton is a city with 604,000 people. Its population growth rate is 3.5%, which happens to be 3 times the provincial average, and Brampton receives roughly 40 new immigrants on a daily basis. Brampton is projected to rise to 680,000 people by 2021. This means that the beds per population ratio will become exponentially lower. This means more people waiting for a bed, longer wait times, more patients being treated in hallways, and more sick people being turned away from the hospital altogether. One thing becomes painfully clear. Brampton needs a new hospital. The choice to build a new hospital depends on the will of political leaders. The lives of your loved ones lie in their hands. The hands are theirs, but the voice is yours. Who will commit to building a new hospital?